fostering the careers of young scientists, enabling them to be independent before they get too old to be original. That's a major concern. In America, the average age now for the first independent research grant is 41. Believe me, your most productive years have passed by then. Your greatest chance of originality is gone by then. That's really a shame. That, I think, is really a systemic problem, one that science has got somehow or other to deal with in America.